One knows more about that than Justin Williams.
7 years ago, you got some tough news.
7 years ago, I did.
What happened when you were 20?
I was serving a mission in Spain, and I got cancer.
So flew back home, went through multiple surgeries, and about 6 months of chemotherapy. It's a very interesting and humbling experience. You feel alone, but you're not.
You recovered fine, right?
It's real.
It's real, yeah, it's back, real. And you're cancer-free?
I am cancer-free.
Cool. Yeah. Well, good luck.
Hey, thank you,
congratulations.
Brother.
Appreciate
nice
that.
Nice
to see you, bro.
All right, you too.
If I was to make it through today, it would mean everything to me. It would prove to myself that I did it and that I didn't give up.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're
Randy?
Justin, actually, I kind of like that. Is that the kind of singer you want to be?
Yeah.
Like Bublé?
Yeah. Kind of the alternative pop soul.
Kind of crooner.
Yeah.
Sort of a throwback.
Yeah.
Victoria?
I think you have a nice voice. I think the girls are going to like you. You have a nice face and a nice Thanks. Presence. Nice smile. I liked you.
Cara?
I'm going to remember you.
Yeah.
You know, I am going to remember you.
Okay, Randy, yes or no?
I'd say yes.
Cara?
Appreciate it.
I'm going to say yes, too.
Awesome. Victoria?
I'm going to say yes, too.
It's a yes for me as well.
Thank you so much.
Take care. Well
Appreciate
done.
It.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Woo!
All right.
Yeah! Hollywood, baby.
I think the girls kind of liked him.
He has a really nice
more confident.
Woo! Justin's beaten the odds and earned a trip to Hollywood.